the world. Today we have another recipe video for you guys, and we're gonna make a rosehip soup. So this is really simple and easy. You only need five ingredients, and those are rosehip powder. It's really nutritious. It has a lot of C vitamins and omega 3, 6 and 9. So it's really nutritious. And then you need coconut water, couple of bananas, and I think like 4 or 5 papayas, depends how much you want and how many people you are, and a lime. So now I'm gonna start cut up the papaya. You see, the uglier the better. They're so tasty inside. It's only on the outside. So we're gonna start to cut up the papaya. You can peel it either way you want, but I'm gonna slice it in half. Look how nice. And then I'm gonna remove the seeds and just peel it and cut it in small pieces. And then I cut this part away. And then I peel it. Like that, and then you cut it in pieces. So now we're going to put everything in the blender. First the papaya, the beautiful papayas. And we bought this at the farmer's market here in Chiang Mai. They're organic. Everything here is organic, so it's beautiful. And then you can save some for the topping. And then two bananas for nice consistency. And then some coconut water. And then lime.
Lime and papaya fit so good together. And then some rosehip powder. Like 2 big scoops. A little more of rosehip powder. And now it's ready to blend. And now it's ready. So yummy. The kids will love this. So now it's ready and we're gonna pour it into bowls. Look how nice creamy it looks like. And then we're gonna top it with 2 types of papaya, the red one and the yellow one. So, put some red ones. Like that. Well, you can put whatever you like. You can put some seeds on top or some other things. So some yellow ones. And then I'm going to just sprinkle a little bit of this on top. Like that. And it's ready.
Now the soup is ready and we're going to try it. What do you think about it, Tobias?
It's really, really good. It tastes exactly like rosehip soup. And as well, it's really, really nutritious.
So you have to try this at home.
Yeah, definitely have to try it at home with your kids.
Yeah, with your kids. Do this recipe and they will love it.
Absolutely.
So if you like this recipe, please put your thumbs up.
Yeah. And your comments down below.
What you want us to make in the future, or if you have any questions about this recipe, please put your comments down below. And feel free to subscribe to our channel.
Absolutely.
So have a beautiful
and yummyful day.
Bye.